Ken Masters stepped out of his car and